What is going on here?
I bet it's like ground control plus movement.
It's a Major Tom?
Yeah.
Where's the front of this microphone? Oh, it's like pointing over here.
What?
Because the logo's the front, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's pointing this way. It's a really weird angle. See this, Andrew? This is the front.
Where's the front of this one? Oh, I have to take this thing off. There we go.
This got installed weird. Alright. Well, we'll just learn this one as we go, I guess. What is its catastrophe?
I'm walking here!
I definitely wish you could just stare at the screen and then press a button to start, but I guess you could just stare at it and then restart. Are the buttons back? Or, wait, what does this do?
I gotta prep close soup. This...
Oh!
Oh, because we have to get the ingredients over to him.
Whoa! Okay, I'm just gonna... Just trying to learn this. Oh, it's a 5-minute level, too.
Yeah, because you have to get all these fucking ingredients over to him.
We grab ingredients, we send them down to him, he chops them, we're dealing with... Oh, we're back with...
We're doing soup, so could you send me? Could you send me over there?
So you grab three of each thing. Okay. You grab three of each thing, you... So all you're doing is chopping them in here?
Yeah.
Weird.
So chop them and put them in the next room.
Chop them and put them in the next room, and they come back here and they cook and then serve.
Delicious.
And for some reason you have all the plates? Why would you ever want to start with the plates besides to just take up all the space, I guess? Where are the sinks? There's no sink, huh?
No.
There's no sinks in space.
Well, you don't have, like...
Didn't you learn that in fucking class, Keith?
Oh, wait, there was sink last time, though.
Here you go?
What? Okay.
Okay, we probably want to send Andrew with the ship every time.
Yeah.
Because there's nothing for you to do when you're stuck at the bottom, I guess?
Here.
So then we cook. So you also want to bring all the plates so that we can actually...
Here,
put
send me
somewhere.
Back, Joe.
Let's just start over.
Okay.
All right, so you're also going to want to ship all the plates into there. So your first...
So what do we
Joe,
need?
Joe, put all the plates in that one.
On where? Okay.
In that one. Oh.
Jesus.
So sorry.
Yeah, so put three of everything in here.
Yeah, I got the wrong onion. Oh, no.
What the fuck? Why? Why?
Andrew, chill the fuck
Why?
Out. It's just not that big of a deal.
No, it's just... Why can't I just move my character, please?
Oh, that's an onion.
Just trying to move.
That's a tomato.
It won't let me.
We don't have the mushrooms. It's fine, just chill.
All right, I am. I'm not doing anything. All right,
just get in there and get rid of ship.
Yep.
There you go. I'm gonna grab these plates. Put them in the dishwasher. I can't put them in the dishwasher. Yeah, I'm gonna deliver them.
Did you just, like, deliver something?
Yeah, I'm delivering the empty plates. Because when you do that, they go into the receptacle empty, and then what? They come back dirty? Wait, where
the
do you
vacuum
want...
of space makes them dirty.
Because the last level you were doing that on, we didn't have a dishwasher.
Oh, there's the dishwasher. No, I thought there wasn't one. I didn't see that there was a dishwasher, so I was confused. That's fine. They don't take up space now.
Was that the first thing you tried? I thought you said they don't go in the dishwasher.
Wait, why do I have just tomatoes here?
Also, you don't want to leave your clean plates there. You need to press the button, Keith, to send us over.
Oh, you're right.
Yeah, send.
You're right. I didn't fucking send it back. It's fine. We're just learning the level. There's steps to learn. All right, so Joe, send the plates over. I'll grab the mushrooms. Yep, didn't grab a mushroom. We'll each grab one tomato, uno tomato, and I'll send you over.
What?
There you go. All
right, so don't try to stack the plates.
That's fine.
Keith, yeah. Because you can't, if they're in the dishwasher, you can't put food on them.
Okay.
Okay, send that back over to me, Keith.
Right. There we go. And yeah, the moment you guys finish draining that, you send that over too.
Yep.
Or even start sending those over midway through, yeah. So our first priority is mushrooms. So if the mushrooms are in, you can send it over. Even just dump them on the floor if you want to.
Okay.
Yeah, they don't need to be organized. Right.
Yeah. Send that over, and then I'll send it back over as soon as I grab the mushrooms, so you can load everything else up. Ah. This one's neat.
You're neat.
This one doesn't actually feel like it requires four people. To do this efficiently.
Sending it back.
It does feel like you can do this if you have a plan.
You should send the other one back too, by the way. Once, as soon as it's empty, it needs to be sent back so I can start loading stuff into it.
Yeah, well, Joe needs to do it because I need to...
No, because you go to the left one. It's fine. Okay.
You want to send me back, Joe?
Huh? Oh.
Like, 3 tomatoes. There we go.
Send that, or something.
There's the onions.
Another set of tomatoes.
So we need a lot of tomatoes this time. Oh, what sent that? Did you send that over?
Yeah.
Okay.
Because he said he needed something. So if you just pull all the stuff out of it and send it back, and I'll put more stuff in it.
So priorities right now, those are the onions. So we need mushrooms and tomatoes. Oops, I didn't deliver that apparently. A lot of tomatoes.
All right, so
I love that we're shipping through stuff. Oh, fuck it, put it in there. We're shipping stuff through space because we made a table too wide.
Yeah, I don't know.
What's the logic of this level? Is that this table's too wide, so we're shipping?
I don't know who like designed these fucking ships.
Send it. All right, go. Ah, crap! I hate that once you accidentally pick up a dish from a dishwasher, it's stuck in your hand because you just can't put it back down on the dishwasher.
Yeah.
You probably should be down there.
Yeah, I probably should be down there. If you want to,
What's first? You need
just to toss all the tomatoes. Stuff. You should probably toss all the stuff that's.
Holy, this one's.
If we need another person to control the controls.
Yeah, but.
I don't want to.
I mean,
the
original plan wasn't a terrible idea.
No, it's not a terrible idea. It's just
you're not with it anymore.
No.
What?
I already started.
That was. I thought you grabbed a tomato because you said you were chatting about tomatoes.
No. I told Joe to just put all the. There you go.
Thankfully, that works.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, we're gonna have to restart this. God, it's so fucking obnoxious. You can't press the button from the inside of the...
Send me the thing.
Oh. Right, yeah. Sorry.
How about we just use, like, a nomenclature, like, send me left or send me right?
Yeah.
What?
Let's see.
What? Get the...
Some weird stuff's happening there. Yeah, that's just an escape
trip. I just can't touch that ever again. Now. If you want to send me over.
Alright, yeah. Grab the plates, damn it. Okay. Maybe counter space is the right way to go, because it's actually really hard to grab stuff off the floor sometimes. Alright, so... What? We need tomato... We need all three things, basically, yeah.
Yeah.
But tomato's probably the first priority.
Might want to send over... yeah. Come on!
Andrew, you're gonna go on the right ship.
The right ship?
Yeah. Or the left ship.
Yeah.
Oh. Yeah.
Oh, you can just push them on the counters.
Oh, weird.
It's space!
Alright, so probably want to send Andrew after that mushroom, I guess? Oh.
Whatever.
Yeah.
Either way, we need tomatoes.
So first priority is 3 tomatoes. Tomato number 2.
Oh god!
Getting stuck on corners so much. Next up is mushrooms. Mushy. Get there. We don't have a third mushroom.
Here. Yeah, send it back.
Yeah, sending it back.
What do we need?
Here you go.
So those are onions. Okay.
Mushrooms. Man, what should I be
again.
Doing?
Next up is onions.
Maybe I should have come back up.
No, I'm about to bring. No, I'm about to send.
We probably
you
need
stuff.
To send stuff back and forth more frequently. Basically, like he should be sending it over the moment there's a bunch of stuff on there, so you can grab it and we can always be somebody have somebody working at all times. All
right, push me over.
There we go.
That's what I was saying. Like a fourth person to push the buttons would be kind of nice because Keith is kind of busy cooking. And if you could send the other one over, Keith.
Yeah. Grab the thing, damn it. All right, there we go.
Onions next.
All right, so yeah, I need mushrooms pretty badly. So put those on, and we can send it.
Just push it. Come on.
Push it real good. Push it.
Really?
Push it.
How did that even happen?
Push it real good.
No. Okay.
Welcome to me. You might want to send that one over so Andrew can get on it. Or I guess I can. Well, yeah. A number of things could happen, I suppose.
Here. They like change how. I guess not.
There was a patch.
I'm just wondering if they changed how the snapping onto counters works, because it seems a lot.
I think we need a lot of these guys.
Seems a lot worse.
Ah, crap! I thought those was the tomato one because there was a tomato under it and the label's overlapping it. And, grab a plate, please. Grab the plate real quick. My hands are full.
Could you stand?
Just put it on a thing. What are you doing? What?
I'm trying.
No, just put it down. Oh shit! What? Took it back off? Okay. Oh god, this is a crowded space to work in.
I need more space.
No, God damn it! I can't tell what any of these things are now.
This is
there's a mushroom on top of one. There's a fucking Joe has tomatoes on the counter down there, which makes the overlap the label of the thing that make it look.
Can
like
I just
gonna,
toss them
to make it look like it's gonna be full? Oh no!
Okay, fuck the onion soup. We're just gonna get the tomato soups.
Here, send me over.
Okay. Good luck.
Take that tomato off.
Oh boy. Oh boy.
I feel like in my head the best decision that could be made here is to just scrap all of this. the whole fifth level area just needs to be completely scrapped.
I don't disagree at all. I mean, I don't agree at all.
Really?
No.
I think
level. This is just the natural progression of the difficulty curve of this game. I don't understand why it's such an issue for you.
Because it's just not fun.
This is like.
I guess that's the problem. I want a challenge. Like, I think the pizza level was a challenge. I thought it was fun at least too.
Yeah, I think this is fun.
But like, yeah. See, I just don't see the fun in this. This like, you're just adding too many elements.
Send it back. Send right back or left back.
Oh right, yeah.
You're gonna
matter.
I mean, you're naturally gonna want more eventually.
This is the
more.
I guess that's the thing. Is like I think physically having to move them myself is less fun than having it happen by
the last
on a timer.
One we didn't have control over, and that was infuriating to you too.
Yeah, but it didn't feel like it was wasting like time. I guess in the sense, because like you could work around it So, like, when it's automatic, you can work around it like the way Joe did, which was like, I'm going to throw a fuck ton of tomatoes on the ground. By the time the car moves over, we have a bunch of tomatoes ready. But with this one, there's not really anything you can possibly do because you have to have somebody has to press the button. But if everyone's busy doing something, it's kind of tough for someone to go out of their way to go press the button
and then come back. Let's go on the level and not play. Let's just look at it.
The new level?
No, let's look at the level more so we can try to plan stuff.
I think it's the same problem as a.
What are you doing?
Just give me a sec, cause I'm trying to make an illusion. Wasn't it? Yeah, I think it's more like this one where you need to be sending in them more back and forth more frequently, as opposed to like, cause you guys kept starting levels where like, I'm gonna give you three of every vegetable, and we just don't have the time to get three of every vegetable.
So I want to look at the other one to look at the counter space real quick, because I think I have a plan.
Like, someone started the level by getting three onions, and onions wasn't even on the menu.
Let's look at the thing real quick. Can we go in? Let's see here. So I have an idea.
Oh.
Why are you
pausing?
There's no reason to pause it. We're not playing. So obviously we want to start off by immediately prepping the first dish because it's the only thing on the menu. But something I have an idea though for is you can probably there's probably more than 9 squares on each side, right? What if we were sending them back and forth constantly and just if you're on top, you're stocking the left and right things with 3 of each, and if you're on the bottom, you're stocking each of them with 3 of each of the chopped ones. And you're just filling the counter space so it's always
and
full,
it's just like
and
that.
We can keep moving. You know what
I mean? Because, like, the system going on right now is perfect. And then...
Do you think there's more tomatoes than anything else on the menu, or do you think it's just pure random?
I think it's just pure random.
Because sometimes it felt like a bunch of tomatoes, but it's probably bias.
Yeah, because they're red.
Yeah.
Racist.
They do stand out compared to the two brown ingredients. Let's see.
Oh, we didn't put plates.
Yeah, we don't have plates.
Yeah.
So what is a way of handling this stuff?
I mean, I think we're doing okay right now. Right? Right?
Well, I think the problem is you cover the floor with so much stuff that it's trying to put stuff on the floor and
I think I think they changed something. I think there was like an update that made that not as functional as it used to be. Because I don't remember having issues throwing shit on the ground. I remember had issues picking shit up off the ground.
I definitely have myself wishing sometimes this game worked on like a grid.
Yes. Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
God, that would
like,
be nice.
That's what I was saying about the like the fire level. I agree that it's weird that there's so many round corners. Oh, send this back.
Let's see.
Tomato.
Oops. No, we need mushrooms.
Send it. Clean that plate, Keith.
Sorry, are we playing right now?
I don't know.
Are we not playing?
I'm joking.
I'm generally just trying to come up with a plan for how to process this level.
Well,
basically.
I mean, at least clean the plates.
at least clean the plates.
If you got time to lean, you have time to clean.
Yeah, come on now. I'm not asking you to actually move around. Just play. You know, just wash dishes.
Yeah.
What do we need? Onions?
Huh.
Yeah.
I could also save you some time by we start the level by I only send you one plate, probably, because you don't need all three at once. It's like too much time.
Not necessarily, but at the same time, like the time taken to get the plates is similar to the time it takes us to give you the ingredient for the first thing. Yeah, we probably should just do things to order.
That's what I'm saying, and yeah. Like you need one plate to order, and then we'll get a grid going.
Yeah,
I need the thing back.
Oh, sorry.
Huh. You're like, one will swoop in, and I'll be like, all right, three onions. So I'll just, whatever one's on my side at that moment, I'll just throw three onions into it and send it over, and then you can start chopping, and like, that's just the whole process.
If you want to throw the stuff first before you...
Try to think of how best to handle the third player. Should the third player be switching sides or sticking to one spot, I wonder?
Oh, I don't think we're going to make that one. I think having two people up top seems okay. It's working. I mean, it's working fine.
You think there's more work on top than bottom?
Because
bottom is chopping.
Yeah, but I think the chopping can go by fast. I think the problem is getting the ingredients to there.
I think it's not something a third and a half player could do.
I can almost imagine like if it was four players, you would almost like create teams. Like two, like
yeah.
Like if it was four players, the two people on the left would be working on like tomatoes, and the two people on the right would be working on like onions, or like you'd be communicating on like the specific thing you're working on or something.
Oh shit! I'm sorry. What were we supposed to?
What was our last score last time?
140.
We got surprisingly close with me not even moving.
Grab the fire extinguisher.
Wow, we were there.
You're the fault, Keith.
So we just
me and Joe just did it just fine without
you. Can't
you
hire raccoons.
Yeah, we don't need your stupid coons.
So let's do the. So let's go for it again, but this time just make stuff to order, basically. It's
yeah.
Like, oh, three tomatoes. Throw the tomatoes in there, and then boom, go.
Yeah, that's what we were doing.
Yeah. Okay. So let's just do it. I guess. We'll figure out what the fuck to do with the third player half the time.
Third player could just be button presser.
Yeah.
Third player can just focus on pressing the damn button.
Press that button?
Yep, pressing that button. Alright, three onions. Yeah, you can't have two people on the same side trying to go back and forth. It doesn't work.
Yeah, so I guess you could be receiving and cooking, Keith, and I'll just be delivering.
Yeah, I'll be the chef and dishwasher guy. And you'll handle all the
Well, I could dishwash because I gotta wait anyways.
Yeah.
Because I
well,
do
people will dishwash like a dishwash. But he needs to chop.
So what's the next one? Shrooms?
Yeah, mushrooms are next.
What's the next one?
And then tomatoes.
You probably just use the back counter. I don't think there's a reason to turn.
Okay.
It's probably a little, just a little time loss, probably. There you go. And you pressy.
Oh, it's mushrooms?
Yeah.
Mushrooms and tomatoes.
Yeah, I think the throughput, I think the real bottleneck here is chopping.
Especially if I have to boost, because like, I have to boost left and boost right.
My job, Andrew.
Huh. Here, send me. Well, I guess we can chop as needed.
Yeah.
Like, we'll send somebody down to go chop if needed.
Alright, so you guys have mushrooms and tomatoes. I think it's another tomato order coming.
Oops.
Oh. Could you send that back to us, Keith?
Yep. Next tomato. I mean, you guys have mushrooms already, but I think there's more mushrooms coming now. So,
yeah.
Mushrooms.
All right, and
so here comes more mushrooms. Oh, hi, friend.
It just makes it easier to grab stuff out of here if there's another person doing it.
Why'd you put Olaf next to it?
I seriously am aiming for the damn thing.
Yeah, wow, sharing the doorway is impossible.
What do we need now?
I got the dish.
You're already doing
something. Send me the thing.
Oh god. Horribly went wrong. Okay.
Oh, there's already
delivering tomato. Mushrooms in here. Okay, so that's mushrooms. Yeah, I already put mushrooms in there. They were waiting for you guys. They loved you.
I just sent them back because I didn't have time to do it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Alright, so the plates are coming next.
There you go.
And send me over, Keith.
Plate for you. Go in there. Tomato. Tomato. Grab that dish. And sending it back. Okay.
Or miss. Okay. Cool.
Fuck. That's a full mushroom.
Tomato delivery. Uh-huh. Let's see. You want some of the ingredients back, or are you guys not done with those? Or
we're not done with them yet. Yeah, we're almost done with the ingredients. Just one more to chop up, and we're set.
Well, I mean, I'm not doing anything is the problem.
Yeah.
So like, they probably should have been sent like with the.
No. Okay.
Yeah. The ingredients should have been sent back to me a long time ago because I'm not cooking anything. You can't load up three entire soups of chopped vegetables while we're waiting.
Okay.
That's why we're talking about like make to
order. Yeah, make them to order. Yeah.
You can't.
It's more about sending them more frequently.
We can't be loading. There's no backlogging today. Like it just doesn't work that way. Oh God, picking stuff up off the floor is a nightmare.
You want to just go again?
Probably, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, same system.
Are you sure? I mean, we're at 1:30.
Yeah.
Okay.
We could keep going, I guess.
I mean, I feel like we're actually...
Do you cook faster in this level or something?
I think it's there's less gravity or something, and...
Less gravity, so it's like, yeah, different boiling point. It's actually not entirely, not entirely unreasonable, honestly.
It's absolutely unreasonable, considering the graphic engine.
I'm not saying that they programmed, like, atmosphere and shit into it. Why'd you send both of them back?
Because you need one more tomato.
Yeah.
And I'm not doing anything.
Yeah, we don't have anything to do.
We need onions
next.
You
need to.
Okay. Here comes the onions.
Yeah! 10 points better!
Yeah. So next up is mushrooms. So the thing is, like, both sides can be used for both purposes. So see what I'm doing here? I'm putting, like, three onions. I'm just throwing three onions there, send three mushrooms there, send, and just, like, you guys can chop them as they arrive, then send them back.
We are
instead
only
10
off.
Yeah, instead of doing, like a clockwise thing,
yeah.
Just, like, which one's closer.
So, yeah, they can both serve both purposes. Just
yeah.
Just every time one shows up, put three ingredients of whatever's necessary next into it, throw it, and then send it back.
Yeah, exactly.
And I think chopping's the bottleneck because chopping is a process that we're you have to sit there and do something, whereas the top doesn't. The top kind of idles by comparison.
Mm-hmm.
So two people on bottom probably makes a lot of sense. So Andrew, you take the ingredient that's currently up. Grab three, put them on the right, and I'll send you down with it.
Plate or left?
In a second, I'm gonna send.
Okay.
There goes Andrew. And there goes just mushrooms arbitrarily because maybe it'll be the next one, just out of luck.
That's that pro strat shit.
Yeah. Oh, it is. Nailed it. Yeah, Andrew, keep the tomatoes on your side. I mean, it's not that big of a deal, but I mean, like instead of crossing streams with the Joe.
Okay.
Because you're colliding with each other, but you both have like a delivery thing you can use separately. Maybe even just grab a plate and throw it in yours too. All right, so send that one because it's full of tomatoes. And you can just, whatever's left over, you can put it on the other side next or whatever. Because I gotta get cooking as fast as possible.
Boop.
Here's one of these. So next up is going to be onion.
Oh, grab that mushroom. On your way out?
Yeah.
Okay, so
here goes the onion. It's fine. There you go. See? This is working. This is great. So the onions are going down. Mushrooms going down. Shit. Am I not pressing it? Oh, I did press it. It's just a lag.
You want to grab that? Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. I just had a mild panic attack when that happened. There we go. This is our system. We got it. We super got it right now. Okay, so next up is three tomatoes.
I'll send you.
Boop. All right.
I don't know if Andrew coming is necessary.
Well, I need to grab the materials.
You'll need to cook all these.
Yeah. I'll be sending the tomatoes over.
Okay, you're sending
there tomatoes. You go. Now you're maximizing efficiency by sending me tomatoes and grabbing a cooked.
Yeah. This is the system. We did it. We did it. Figure out the thing.
Oh, we can work in a kitchen on the moon.
Andrew, what?
What do you want?
You just left it.
I was waiting to get sent.
But it was right next to you. You put it on. Oh, shit.
No, I didn't.
Shit. No. Fuck. No.
Got it. Oh, my God. Come on.
Oh, shit.
It's fine. There you go. Didn't spread far.
I know. It's just. All right. Send these. Oh, how do I have a. I still have a plate in my hands. Get out. No, get out.
Wow, you caught it.
So we did the three. Oh, so the onions we sent back, I guess. Okay. Let's see. So tomatoes are down there already. Onions need to be sent. There's three onions down there already.
Oh really?
Right now there's both. Right now they're both down at the same time, which is a problem. Shit.
Are we gonna make the tomatoes?
I'm really kind of thinking Andrew should just stay at the bottom.
Okay.
There's just chopping just takes so much time. But like I just jammed three things in real quick. I mean I could be wrong, but we should at least try it. Because right now like there's so much idle time for the top player.
Well, there's idle time for me too, like just watching you guys cook things.
Shit. Andrew, you want to go inside the thing, I guess, and then we'll put onions in it, I guess.
Okay.
I cannot get through doorways in this game
right
now.
Grab that soup.
It's like that. Did they add like nubs to the edges of doorways that kill you or something? Oh, whoops. Send back down. We're cooking onions. Okay. Next on the docket is going to be more onions, basically. So you guys have those onions, so mushroom's going to be next. Oh, these onions aren't on a thing. Shit. Forgot about that.
So you can send
that back.
Send those ingredients down.
Right, forgot to press it. Sorry.
Oh, there's a plate right there on to the top left of the onion soup.
There we go. Tomatoes, semi-arbitrarily, it's not really the right ingredient, but it's something.
I grab the...
Shit. I swear stuff cooks faster in this level, which is actually surprising me a bit. So This is full of mushrooms. Next up is probably onions, I guess?
There's some onions in there.
Yeah. This needs like two onions. Oh,
nah.
God. I thought I had an ingredient in my hands. Shit.
Nah, I think Andrew needs to slide back and forth.
Yeah, that's what I was trying to do.
You want to lean the microphone a little more? You're like,
huh?
Retreating from the microphone?
No, I just wasn't talking, so there's no point to sit close.
Let's see.
Yeah, he's kind of like an inventory guy.
Yeah, there's a lot to figure out this one. It's almost working. Let's see. Definitely make to order is the way to go. That was working.
Yeah.
All right, let's try this. But you got to call things out too, Andrew.
What?
Because there was moments where you're going in your sidecar and you're just waiting, and I don't know that you're ready to be sent over necessarily. Oh, sorry. There you go. Put that in there. There goes the mushrooms. Let's just jam the other shit in here real quick. Oh, God damn it.
I don't know why there's hit collision. Hit collision's such a dumb feature.
It's really rough that you literally can't share a doorway in this game.
It makes no sense.
You grab that, and then I'll send you over. All right, so send that one back. Yeah. So onions and tomatoes are coming. So I have a plate. So the moment that one set of three is finished, send it back. But we're stuck in a situation where they're all in the thing that you guys are also using.
Well, I figured that would be the most.
Yeah, but we're not. We don't have a system where we're. Like, if you sent that to me so I can cook, then you won't have any ingredients.
Oh, I didn't send you a plate.
Here, grab the ingredients you need. I'm gonna send these over to... Oh, that one's already sent over.
Yeah, it's awkward.
I'll grab the other onion.
Oh, we need a mushroom. Whoops.
Coming. Boop.
Okay, so you're sending that over.
Yep.
What else do we need?
Oh shit, grab that. I don't know, it's very... it's hard to step ahead of. So that's the onions.
Deliver that soup.
I wish somebody was tallying along the way. Like, we don't have any plates, I don't think, do we? There it is, okay.
Yeah, we need a sous chef.
I need onions. Yeah, like, onions and mushrooms.
The pipeline is so convoluted, I have trouble keeping track of what percentage of things have been sent along the track and stuff like that.
Three mushrooms?
So three mushrooms.
The onions. So there come the onions. Tomato will be here soon, but do we have plates? There. We need to cook plates.
Just pick them up!
Here comes the plates. There we go. Okay. There's the mushrooms. Okay, so...
Here, I'll send you a plate onions on the right side.
Okay.
Yeah, if you can send that back so I can come back down.
Back with it, yeah.
Yeah. What else do we need? Mushrooms again?
Yeah, I think so. Yeah, definitely some mushrooms.
And mushroom. Okay. Well, go ahead and send me. Oh shit! Forgot to take the plate.
It's fine. I got two plates right now. Let's see. There are onion. We somehow don't have onions.
They're coming.
There it is. Yeah, just send that back.
Wow.
You can just put the mushrooms in the other one.
Yeah.
No, those are already cut. Joe, keep them in here.
Out of the way. Oh, that's not done yet. That's delivered. Okay, so we need a lot of tomatoes, it looks like.
Tomatoes?
Yeah, it looks like there's a lot of those in the order, and that's the mushroom order. So here's a plate.
Oh.
The mushrooms delivered. Washing. so we need mushrooms. So that's one. Okay, so the mushroom,
send me those veggies.
Send tons of tomatoes.
Yeah, if you could send me over, Keith.
All right. There we go. Washing plate. Cooking an onion that might burn if I'm not careful.
And send the other one over to... Fucking... Yeah, if you can send the other one over to Keith.
Right.
Why did the screen tilt?
Did it?
Yeah, like tilted left or something.
Weird.
Yeah,
that's because we're all moving over this way.
Oh. Let's see.
If you want to send me back, Joe.
Oh.
So we just need to get these two orders out and we should be set.
Our order of operations got really weird.
Yeah.
We're missing one tomato, so let's try to if you there's enough tomatoes to deliver, is there?
Here, if you can send me back, Keith.
Gotcha. Okay. Yeah, I'm missing
one. Oh my god, we have 20 seconds to get that tomato. Get in there.
The tension is so palpable. Oh my god.
Cook it. Oh my god. Oh, do we have a plate?
It's on the thing. Yeah, there's a plate right here.
Seven.
Okay. Don't get in my way, whatever happens.
Yes! Yes!
Is that 3-star?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's 3 stars. That's a cool level. It just had some shit to figure out. That was a neat one. I like it. It hurts. It hurts a little bit, but we got it.
Ooh. Yay.
No failed orders.
Mm-hmm.
We did it. Do we need a break? Are people exhausted right now?
Whoo.
Whoo.
I'm trying to judge the room here.
Yeah. I'm going to take a break.
We're still ahead by 2 stars.
Yes.
Yeah, but we're still going to burn out like a supernova on death because there's still like 6 levels.
We could probably go back to a really long ago one and be like, oh, we know this now.